Hello everyone, I am Lokesh and welcome back to the channel. So friends, this video is related to latest off-campus drive opportunities for the freshers batch. And this video is related to 22, 21, 2020 and 23 batch. Thinkative and Simons hiring for the freshers batch. BE, BTech, ME, MTech, MCA, BCA can easily apply for the opportunity. Role is software engineer. 3 to 5 LPA is the salary. No percentage criteria. How to apply? Thinkative officially announced they are one of the best hiring that is related to software engineer role hiring, and it is for the freshers. 2020, 21, 22 batch can easily apply for the opportunity BE, BTech, ME, MTech, BCA, MCA. And this opportunity is limited, must apply for the opportunity. They want this type of requirements. Okay, they just mentioned that you have to click on apply now button and there is a form that is open, that this is a Google form. Okay, so you have to fill your full name, contact number, email ID, current company name, year of experience. If you are freshers, so mention 0 to 6 month. Okay. So whenever you are mentioning that, so primary skills, if you are working on some of these skills, so you have to mention current CTC, expected CTC, are you holding any offer, notice period, current location, resume, updated CV. Okay, you have to click on apply now button and apply for the opportunity. This is one of the good opportunity. Salary is 3 to 5 LPA because experienced candidate according to skill set, they will offer the good salary here. Okay, and there is a competitive pay and fresh new office in a banner. So they just mentioned that. So the next hiring is related to Simons and they are hiring for software developer intern. And if you are a student, means 2023 batch, you are not yet graduated, you can apply for this opportunity. Click on apply now button. These both opportunities are very good for freshers batch. Must apply for the opportunity. Thanks for watching the video.